Alright, this is just a quick video showing you how to remove the secondary air pump and associated hoses on an M272 engine. This probably also applied on an M273. All you need is a 27 millimeter Torx socket, and I recommend using a wobble head extension. A quarter inch tool is perfectly fine for this. You have a total of four T27 screws, one here, and then there's three in here. They're kind of hidden. Now, there is a fifth one, and basically you have this bracket right here on the right side. There is one additional screw down here. This hose kind of comes up in behind the bracket, so without removing this one additional fastener, you'll have a very difficult time servicing this hose. And then the last one that actually secures the air pump is sort of recessed. This is where the wobblehead extension comes into play. My recommendation is to put each bolt in the order that you take them out in so you can remember where they need to go. Make sure you also have a magnetic pickup tool with you, because once these screws are pretty loose, it's really not much to grab onto. It's very easy to lose down in the abyss of the engine bay. So really there's only four screws, a long one, two short ones, and a long one, and they go from top to bottom. Then you have the electrical connector here. It's basically all you have to do to remove the secondary air pump on this car.